wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion than ever football is played here. Zaniolo plays it forward. Oh, good tip. He's gone for it! He's delivered all right!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Yes, it is!
I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Gerson. That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Forward it goes. Lobs it in gently. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Yasichi.
Lukaku
plays it out to the flank. And it's played forward. That intervention was very necessary. Could move up a gear here. Brings it forward. Yazici. Now it's Lukaku. Finds himself eased off the ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's in! Real chance! Really well taken goal. A two-goal cushion! Looking safe. Oh, whose goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Hoists it forward. Well played, he saw that coming. McTominay was not to be moved. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's a decent ball. Has a pop! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
And he's made sure that that won't get through, and it's played forward. Gerson, he was on the back foot, he spotted the run and played it.
That's a hit! That is a gem! An absolute gem! With half time at hand, perfect timing.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
We have ourselves a real game here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's had a look. He's pulled his whistle for half-time.
It has been a pretty crazy game so far. He played out in extraordinary fashion and the scoreline on the line for him.
So there was the first half.
We've seen some really terrific football in that half with the flow of goals. And of course there are mistakes, but I'm not in a mood to moan.
Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2. So it's back to business. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass. And
goes for goal! A real chance and a real let-off. One straight back. Zaniolo. Ball through needs to be good here. Yazici. Gerson.
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Going for goal!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. He's had a goal! He scores!
High quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking threat.
He's off on a rewarding run. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there.
That's good distance on it. And it's Lukaku. Played out to the right. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Dashing forward at pace. Smalling positions himself well and cuts it out.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Cuts it out. Smalling drives it forward. Smalling does well there, alert. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Yazici.
A real chance to break.
Gomez.
And now they can launch a counter. Well read, he sorted that out. Now a chance to break. Half an hour gone in the second half. Yazici goes upfield. And that would have won it.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Changes here from both sides, in fact. Gerson. Lukaku. Big chance! What a chance! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment for this game.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Chooses to go back. Big chance! Defending of the desperate variety. Who's getting there?
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Breaks on here.
Pez United are definitely not going down with...
Oh, terrible mistake! That's a brilliant interception.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really. Gomez goes looking.
Oh, throw in.
Forward it goes. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them. And
referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
And after this action, what are you thinking?
It was a very good game, playing in the right spirit with a fitting atmosphere. And I think football would be fun.
That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me
and to wish you all a very good evening.